en taxi in där, kan du?
Ja.
So cool part about this time around is that we have two new guys in the band. Like Anders Severs came in before the last album, but now he has more time to kind of integrate himself into this one. But Johan and Chris are not brand new, but they've been just more than half of the touring for the Atom album. And it's been great having them in the band, and we feel really excited about, you know, writing together, you know, or recording together and seeing what they can come up with. So even though, you know, most of the material was written before they kind of came in, now like things are open for, you know, interpretation and addition to all the songs, and see what they can come up with, kind of add on to it, you know. And so it's all there, kind of everything is kind of prepared, and now I just can't wait for them to kind of dig into it and really kind of put their mark on it, and their individual sounds and playing and skill, you know, onto the songs. And so that's going to be really, really exciting. And I'm super curious about what the next couple of weeks will show us, you know, in terms of their capabilities. Because, yeah, the last 2-3 years, it's only been playing old material, and now they can actually kind of dig into it and show off what they can do on Dark Equivalent material. That's really exciting, so can't wait.
It's been cool, but we've been tracking with different instruments, obviously. Anders Severs plays his Fender bass, of course, that he loves, you know. He has a couple of different models, you know. He mostly does precision bass or jazz bass, I think. And then he has the EBS amp heads that are amazing. So I love the sound. I can't wait to hear it incorporated into the mix. But that Fender sound and Anders playing together is it's going to sound amazingly well. I love it.
Det finns det.
Yes.